Calm down. How are you guys? Good? Good. Good for you. Good job. I'm very excited that Hillary Clinton's running for president. All of you too? Great. Yeah. Nothing electrifies a room more than saying the words Hillary Clinton. I think it'd make a really good safe word. Because then you'd know to stop, but you also couldn't keep going. Well, I've been Hillary'd. I think it'd be great. Our first female president? That would show women everywhere. Yeah. It would show women everywhere that you can do anything you want to do as long as your husband did it first. Thank you so much for opening that glass ceiling for me. I couldn't reach it. Plus, there was a spider web. It was icky. I'm president. But if you're gonna be the first female president, if you're gonna be the first female to do anything, you better be good at it. Because if you aren't, we might not get another shot. You know, like there aren't that many female pilots. And not to point the finger of blame, but thanks a lot, Amelia Earhart. She was like, I'm gonna fly the whole way around the world. The whole way around. I don't need your help. I can do it. And then she got lost forever. She's the original Malaysian plane. Oh, and if that made you groan, name one person on that plane. You don't care about those people. You forgot it happened until I mentioned it. And then the rest of you are like, but which Malaysian plane? It's not a very good airline. No one groaned when I said Amelia Earhart, and you can name every person on that plane. Also, I should mention that was a 100% accurate impression of Amelia Earhart. She either sounded like that or she was like, oh yeah, I'm a woman. I'm not a tiny man. She could have been a tiny man. Look at pictures of her. You can play the game lady or tiny man. You can play the same game with Justin Bieber. But that's actually a trick question because he's a tiny lady. You know, and like, I want women to get ahead, you know? I want us to be in charge of stuff, but we're gonna be in charge of stuff. We gotta get better at lifting things, you know? Not being able to put a bag in an overhead compartment doesn't really say capable. You know who should be in charge? Short men. Because no one's offering to help them, they're just figuring it out. No one's like, hey, little buddy. I know you're a grown man in a suit and everything, but can I give you a boost? He just figures it out. He's developing a pulley and lever system on the spot. He's parkouring his way. He should be in charge. But women were like, I can't. I know I packed it and I brought it the entire way here, but I can't cross the finish line. Is it even really our fault? We never had to learn how to do things like open doors. Automatic door, very different invention for men and women. Men were like, look, these doors just open for you. And women were like, yeah, that's what doors do. Now get my bag. I'm president. I do think Hillary Clinton puts her own bag in her overhead compartment, but probably because Bill never offered to help. I bet she was struggling and he was like, did you see the stewardess? I gotta go run for a third term in the bathroom. The real reason I want Hillary Clinton to be president is because I want Bill Clinton to be the first gentleman. All right, well, maybe you should have done that when I said Hillary. The real reason I want him, because the first gentlemen sometimes give tours of the White House. And I'd love to see Bill be like, these are drapes. As you can see, they're navy. But if you shine a black light on them, boy, do they glow. Oh man, if these walls could talk, that means it had mouths and my penis would be in them. Every time he bit his lip from behind a podium, I always thought he was trying to get rid of a boner. You know, like, Hillary, Hillary, Hillary. Thanks a lot, I'm Michelle Wolf.